Sophie and Barney were gonna kill me.
I got a message from Echo. Glad you made it through in one piece. Let's meet in my quarters in the metro. We'll talk about what comes next.
Okay.
Oof. Oh. How we get up there? There's something up there. Yep, didn't mean to do that. That's badass.
I missed.
Oh, there's a bed up here. Makes no sense.
Yeah,
you're right. It was a trap. It looks like we're getting close to the truth.
Sergeant Slaughter!
Right then.
Well, I don't want to give them an excuse for war. However, if someone took over the tower, it would be a better copy. So you want me to sneak in? Yes. And this armor charge is led by Jack and Joe. Take out whoever's left on there. But be careful. The tower's the tallest structure in the area. The only way up is cut off.
I can try.
It's like the only option right now.
Really, go take over the same place we just took over.
controller in the tower. They're gonna blow it up.
Hey, no!
Don't let that happen. The tower's mine. Try and disarm the charges.
Who the fuck is he? Like, what are we? Like, 007. The fucking hardcore, live, slim, with the big cushions.
Yeah.
At some point, I mean, it's gotta be just a little bit ridiculous. Like, come on. Now we're disarming bombs. Fucking pilgrim. That's what I do. I don't want explosives.
Yeah, for him. Oh. Drop a ladder down to do that shit again.
I get there, I think.
Yeah.
Oh! You're not getting away!
Inside.
Jack,
yep.
The whole thing.
There we go.
Are
up here. There's a right here.
Oh, I almost made it.
Bet you this is where that wall running perk would come in handy. Ooh, chest.
Ooh, AK.
You got an AK? Good luck jumping in that box. It looks like we gotta jump to that box.
What box? I mean, fucking
that way. Turn to your right. Look up.
skin puckers your butt.
Yeah.
It's been fun, though.
Oh, yeah, I've enjoyed the hell out of it. Please tell me something's gonna, like, jump out the window.
Yeah, that wasn't loud, man. You're just not hearing us?
Yeah. Didn't hear us jumping all over the building?
Scared.
Get a vagina.
Hey, isn't that the pilgrim who showed up at the bar recently? Maybe. Pilgrim or Pope. So what? Don't you get it? If he's a pilgrim, he can get us out. Lead us out of the city to someplace safe. I don't trust that fucker. You don't trust anyone. I told you that we
know. Oh, that dude's head. I want that yellow box.
I'm gonna put both of them in it.
If you ask me, worth the last thing we need. Money, crystals, that's a different story.
Yeah, okay, guys,
like but they look like pop tops from cans.
Will you get us out of the people? Calm down,
the headbangers from WWF.
So now, get us out of the city, pilgrim, to the nearest safe settlement, and no one will die. I don't bargain with extortionists and murderers. Well, now, look at the saint. The pilgrim wants the priest. Oh, you fucking fool. Do it, Jack. Now. Goodbye, Bizarre. What?
We disarmed her by just ripping him off the wall.
Why am I always getting hit?
You take the one on the left, I'll take the one on the right. Didn't stand a fucking. A plain hoodie?
Stand on that no more. Oh, look at this dude. He's almost holding his own head.
Ooh, I got a table leg. Here we go. Here, have your alcohol. I'm throwing it at them. I threw it out the window. That's pretty funny.
So now we smart guy who gets control of the water.
City of Light. So we go to that.
So far, yeah, it looks like you've been choosing all the bad options.
Well, I mean, come on, peacekeepers, survivors. I mean, what am I supposed to do?
Let's see.
Oh. So if I choose peacekeepers, we get car trucks.
And you bring water to the...
I would go zip lines personally. Oh, assign water type.
Yeah, you're this specific water type. But if you look at the bottom, it shows all the perks that you eventually get.
No shit, that's what I'm talking about. For this one, if I choose it, we get zip lines.
This one gives you two-way zip lines, upgraded airbags, air vents. Survivor revival, like a survivor will come and revive you. Landing bags. Car traps. PZ razor cannon. What the fuck is that? Electrical traps. Crossbow pack. Molotov lantern. I don't know how many of these water towers there are, though.
I don't know.
I mean, at this stage, traps are not really a big deal. We just didn't demolish everything. Means there's going to be a whole bunch of these different objectives like this. Who'd you give it to? Oh, the peacekeeper or the survivors?
Yeah,
because, like, I mean, I know it's a whole bunch of traps, but how often do we actually use traps? You know what I mean?
I always do. Especially when I'm running.